Viewer discretion is advised.
Vlog number 9. And my name is Alan.
My name is Cammy.
And we are
the Russell Group. Yeah.
We got some unfortunate news.
Yeah.
I recently tested positive for COVID-19.
Oh, shit.
Yes, he just recently tested positive for COVID-19. And guess what? I also am having... Well, I didn't test positive, but I'm having symptoms of COVID-19 because this dude right here. So now we're both sick.
It ain't my fault. That's just the way the cookie crumbles, you know what I'm saying, dog?
But anyway.
That they canceled walk-at practice for a week and had everybody get tested, a mandatory testing. And then they gonna see what's up, you know, with that. And then
can we do it?
What are you talking about? I wanna...
No, anyway. All right, anyway, they got mandatory testing, and it's like for Wildcat, and then they canceled the practice, so I don't know what's up with all that. Well, I do know what's up with all that. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry about that Wildcat. I did not know I had the virus, all right? Right now, we self-quarantining.
Yeah.
Quarantining.
But on some real shit, if you feeling sick or anything, please self-quarantine.
Yes. Quarantine yourself. Don't go around anybody, because this ain't no joke.
Ain't
see,
no joke.
I feel sick. I've been feeling horrible. I've been feeling chills.
My throat's been sore. Like, you better relax, dog.
Anyway, my throat's been sore. Like, it just ain't good. Like, I've been having stomach aches and et cetera, like, it ain't fun, like,
yeah, it sucks. I've been on the toilet for, like, 3 days straight. I had the bubble guts.
Right. I'm not feeling 100% good.
Me
today.
Neither, but, you know, we wanted to put this video out to show everybody that we doing...
Being that we're athletes, our immune systems are, like, A1.
Yeah,
they can fight this thing off, like... That.
See, with me, they gave me the rapid testing, and it was like, I think it took within like 2 hours to get my results. And it was like, dude came, hey, yo, bro. Hey, dude, you tested positive. I'm like, I was like, what? He was like, dude, test positive, dude. I'm like, all right. Hey, man, look, we gonna do whatever it takes. We gonna send you home. You just have quarantine for 2 weeks. I'm like, all right. I don't know.
For like, I mean, did anybody else smell that stuff? On the internet, Q-tip.
Cause I should.
So I don't know if I'm crazy or not, son. But they're
crazy.
But then they're putting that in our body, son. Cause like I smell that.
If anything, all right, that's a conspiracy.
But no conspiracy,
I think, all right, if there was, I feel like it is kind of a good thing if they do that, because if they put a little bit of corona in your body,
a little bit of corona.
You know, just like how they do the flu shot, you know what I'm saying? If they put it up a little in your body for your body to fight it off, you know what I'm saying? And get used to that sickness, you know what I'm saying?
But anyway, this sucks because we is another major setback that we have, as like we felt like things were just starting to kick off.
For what?
Wrestling.
Oh.
Like, I felt like we're just starting to do like way better and stuff, and starting to put in a little bit more work and progress and stuff, and showing everybody that we actually want this, you know. I mean, tired of saying it, like, it's time to, well, we've been proving it for a little bit, so.
And look, we started from making this part a little bit long, you know what I'm saying? It's just, we just gotta let y'all know what's up.
It might not be long, by the way.
Cut that out.
I will. Anyway, so make sure to use hand sanitizer. It's not sponsored.
It's a hand sanitizer. Hand sanitizer.
Make sure to use
hand sanitizer.
If you can see that, we can't. Yeah. All right. Oh yeah, this is vlog number 9, so let's
we gonna try to make the most of it while we here. Might show y'all a little bit of our family.
Alright, let's get to it.
Shit off your mind. I know you don't trust me. I'm so dead, baby, did you trust me? Gonna ride it, gonna fuck. Let's take a vacation, get away from the ug. How long is forever? I don't know. But I want you forever, that I know. I hate it when you're gone, I'm alone. Wanna keep me company in the spare time. Pick me, girl. So,
we're by my grandparents. Well, by my, you know, by my grandparents. My dad's here.
So
my sisters. Oh, what's up, yeah?
What you guys said in the vlog?
The blow.
Okay.
Sorry, brother. You guys said,
what are you doing, son?
You got it too close to my face. They can't see how beautiful I am because I got to wear that mask. Hold on, let me feel my
hand.
This dude.
Damn!
Damn!
They're actually fire, bro. They're actually fire, though.
Little bitch.
I don't trust him.
Because he about to hold her, and you
about
to stand next to her. All right,
Corona.
I got Corona. You look like a regular ass
corner,
big ass
corner piece.
You do, for real?
This
shit whack, bitch.
That shit is whacker
than a motherfucker.
Teddy made it seem like he was on,
son.
Like this big place. But he really big. Teddy got money, so he be like doing everything.
Son, it's cool.
Teddy get $2,000 in allowance every week.
Oh my God. Mm-hmm.
Damn, Teddy. He brings in his $2,000 every month. Go ahead and roll Disney World.
Oh my God.
Man, I know there's some down times right now, but I think I'm feeling a bit glamorous.
What? How glamorous you feel?
I'm feeling very glamorous, man.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Come on, let's get
it. Are you ready? Are you ready? Yeah. Pull out a dub. It's Fergie.
If you ain't got no money, take your broke ass home, you say.
If you ain't got no money, take your broke ass home.
G-L-A-M-O-R-O-U-S, yeah. G-L-A-M-O-R-O-U-S. We flying first class up in the sky.
When do you get your results? When do you get your results?
Supposed to be maybe today or tomorrow.
All right.
Well, say what's up to the vlog.
I know the last
sorry.
One. Growing like a flower, you know what I'm saying? I'm still sparkling, you know what I'm saying? That's what it's for, I think.
I'm saying.
You're bad.
No, all she gonna talk about is my brothers.
Toby Cole.
You the Russell
twins. So yeah, we about to get her to head home now. Hope y'all guys enjoyed that montage. So yeah. See y'all then.
Timmy Turner. Even with your boy Burner, the king and everybody won.
Bitch.
Oh my god, Ronnie.
I don't care about your mans. I don't give a fuck. With my wrist, I hit my dance. If you wanna hit a lick, you better have a fucking plan. And my niggas with the shit, bitch. I ain't even playing. I don't care about your mans. I don't give a fuck. With my wrist, I hit my dance. Bitch, I ain't even playing. Stop before we break through your force, nigga. Stop and hit you, you gon' be a.
Woke up, drenched in the sweat, so cold that it froze my heart.